go to start, settings, apps, default apps, scroll down to web browser, choose your wanted default web browser, then you're done.